Dankeschön. Meine Kollegin und Freundin Anna-Veronika Wendland, die kann heute nicht hier sein. Sie sitzt nämlich gerade in einer Konferenz, um die Sache mit dem Endlager zu klären. Also sie macht eine super wichtige Sache, ihr wisst das alle. Das muss geregelt werden und darum kümmert sich Anna-Veronika Wendland, indem sie entwerfen gerade ein Folgeformat der Fachkonferenz Teilgebiete zur Suche eines deutschen Endlagers für hochaktive Abfälle. Also ist eine hochoffizielle Sache, sie ist ganz bei uns in der Nähe und sie hat mit Rainer Moormann zusammen damals den Hashtag erfunden, SafeGer6, Save the German 6, das sind unsere letzten 6 deutschen Kernkraftwerke. Und sie haben dazu ein Memorandum geschrieben und einen Artikel in der Zeit und dazu möchten sie noch einmal eine Grußbotschaft überbringen. Also, jetzt verlese ich die Worte von Anna-Veronika Wendland und Rainer Moormann in Englisch. We are honored and proud that James Hansen, a distinguished scholar in climate research, is supporting us in our quest to save Germany's nuclear power plants. We have a job to do. Reduce Germany's greenhouse gas emissions, not increase them. But this will happen if the 6 nuclear power plants go offline. When we wrote our article in Die Zeit, the left newspaper, in the summer of 2020, and sent our memorandum, SafeGer6, to the members of the Bundestag, we were still laughed at as freaks. That has changed since. People out there in the country became aware of the climate crisis. They realized that we have to say goodbye to our old anti-nuclear habits if we want to have real efforts in climate protection. More than half of the German population agrees with us. But there is a great fear that we will not manage to transform our industrial society in a climate-friendly way without losing other values. Social security, which is always energy security. At the moment, the government is playing off the climate target against security of supply. Even a green government will rather burn more coal than risking blackouts. Lifetime extension of Germany's nuclear power plants would give us the leeway to build up renewables and storage technology. We will only be able to master this millennium task hand in hand. Renewables plus nuclear. Lobbyists are trying to convince us that nuclear energy would slow down renewables and should therefore be rejected. This is nonsense. We have 2 climate protection technologies at hand. So let's use them. The climate does not care whether it is protected by uranium or by silicon. The power grid doesn't care which generators provide voltage and frequency maintenance. The main thing is that it happens. And we didn't make the energy transition to end up being Gazprom's favorite customer. Therefore, no more zero-sum games of renewables versus nuclear. They always end up in the same result, in an alliance of renewables and fossil fuels and in additional greenhouse gas emissions. Stop it now. Cancel the German nuclear phase-out. As long as it's not too late. Thank you.